A 64-year-old Marina woman accused of locking her 94-year-old mother-in-law inside a chicken coop made her first court appearance this afternoon. Myuong Sakasegawa was arrested on Wednesday with charged with battery, false imprisonment, and elder abuse. Action News reporter Mae Chow is live outside the Monterey County Courthouse with more on the case.
Well, Dan, Myuong Sakasegawa has had a history of battery as well as run-ins with the law. Today, she pleaded not guilty on those charges of false imprisonment of an elder as well as elder abuse, but she could face up to 4 years in prison if convicted on that elder abuse charge. Now, at the time of her arrest, Sakasegawa was on probation for a DUI, but court records show she has a rap sheet dating back 15 years. Her new charges come after Marina police say she locked her 94-year-old mother-in-law inside a chicken coop for more than an hour. The elderly woman heard her son return home, and that's when she called for help, and that's when she was released. Now, Sakasegawa is not allowed to make contact with her mother-in-law, and she's due back in court on November 1st for a calendar call and November 3rd for her preliminary hearing. She remains on $47,500 in bail in Monterey County Jail. Now, that $30,000 bail comes from the charges that she got on Wednesday night. The $17,500 comes from allegations that she violated her probations. Dan.
All right. Thank you very much, May.